This is Derek Prince with a word for you from the Word. I lie down and sleep. I wake again because the Lord sustains me. I will not fear the tens of thousands drawn up against me on every side. There's a remedy for insomnia. How many of you, I wonder, really know what it is to have the assurance of insomnia, blessed, restoring sleep each night? Who can count the millions in our contemporary civilization who are tormented by sleeplessness, by insomnia? But there's a man who'd found a remedy. I will lie down and sleep. I wake again because the Lord sustains me. You may think that that man did not have the pressures that you had. He wasn't subjected to all the trials. He didn't have the worries and concerns. But you're very mistaken. He probably had more enemies, more pressures, was more confronted by danger than at any time you've been in your own life. But he found the secret. I lie down and sleep. I wake again. I will not fear. Why? Because the Lord sustains me. Each night he committed himself to the Lord. He lay down in confidence in the Lord. He knew that his soul was safe in the Lord's keeping. He could sleep and he could awake without anxiety, without fear, without the torment of sleeplessness. If you're troubled with that awful torment of insomnia, remember David's words and apply them.